American dream or American nightmare? We begin with travellers seeking the American dream, represented here by the ideal family, film and sporting stars, and financial and political power. Underpinning this dream is the grim reality of gangs, drugs, racial violence, and bag ladies representing poverty. We conclude with the disillusioned traveller, still clinging to hope, symbolised by the almighty dollar.
I'll say Columbus, guys.
Give me your tired, your poor, your huddled masses yearning to breathe free, the wretched refuse of your teeming shore. Send these, the homeless, tempest-tossed to me.
What's that I smell in the air?
The American dream.
Sweet as a new millionaire.
The American dream.
Repacked and ready to wear.
My American dream.
Fat like a chocolate eclair. As I suck out the cream. Luck by the tail. How can I fail? Best of all, it's for sale.
My American dream.
Come on, ladies. Come on.
Talk to me. It was just getting good.
I say to you today, my friend, so even though we face the difficulties of today and tomorrow, I still have a dream. I'm
Inside. Let freedom ring, and if America is to be a great nation, this must become true. So let freedom ring from the prodigious hilltops of New Hampshire. Let freedom ring. Let freedom ring from the curvaceous slopes of California. But not only that, let freedom ring from Stone Mountain of Georgia.
What's that I smell in the air?
The American dream.
Sweet as a new millionaire.
The American dream.
Pre-packed and ready to wear.
My American dream.
Fat like a chocolate eclair. As I suck out the cream, luck by the tail, how can I fail? And best of all, it's for sale, the American dream.
What can you say about the US of A?